tentacles Dr. Pym promised. Good luck, Iron Man.
Thanks. I'm, gonna need it.
So what exactly is this Starboost thing?
Meet me in the tech lab, kid, and see for yourself. Every test I did before ended badly. But with this new miniaturized accelerator, I have a shot.
That looks awesome.
Because it is awesome. $1.4 billion vanity project. I may incinerate on takeoff, but I'll look damn good doing it.
All systems are in the green, sir. But I must warn you, a large storm system has moved into your direct flight path.
Never rains, but it pours. Well, we can't wait any longer.
Tony, I loaded up some music to give you a little boost.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, it's not mine. You can do this.
Thanks, kid.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Perfect landing. Okay. Damn it. Not much juice left in these repulsors.
Hopefully this place isn't crawling with guards.
Okay, let's see what we got. Wait a minute. This doesn't make sense. Regenerative formula. That'll explain Tarleton's giant head. That's its source. Probably some unfortunate inhuman. Okay, let's find that door. No sweat. Rescue that inhuman. No more regen formula, no more adaptoids.
High fives all around. Only way is up. Just a little hack through this next door without waking anybody up.
Unauthorized life form detected.
Oh, hey, you mean me. That didn't wake up the RoboGuards. I'm not sure anything will. Most of the power in this place is being diverted to that single room. Crashing through their airlock didn't wake up the robot guard dogs. Maybe they're here for something in, not out. Bingo. That's not ominous at all. Steve? Holy shit, you're alive.
Tony.
Wait. What is all this stuff? Where am I?
Tony? Are you hugging me?
What? No, I just didn't watch it fall.
Then why aren't you letting go?
I thought that... It's good to have you back, Cap.
I'm so confused.
Yeah, come on. Gotta get you out of here. Come on.
Wait. Tarleton. Did he survive?
Tarleton? Who cares? What?
The explosion. He was too close.
He survived. Thanks to you, apparently. And Monica, if you believe the news stories.
That doesn't make sense.
Okay, I got you.
The evacuation. All those people.
Yeah, we'll get to that. You think you can walk?
Yeah, it's okay. I'm good. Let's do this.
Well, there's the Cap I remember. Come on.
Okay. What's the plan?
Well, we find an escape pod and, escape.
You're winging this, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, I am. Actually, didn't think I'd make it this far.
My God. You weren't kidding.
Nope.
Riding a bike, I guess. It's down from here. You ready to jump?
Tony, what's happening?
Well, it's a long story.
How long was I?
Well, 5 years. Which, by your standards, is just a power nap.
Starting to think people just prefer me on ice.
See? You're already making jokes. Corny ones. But that's normal for you.
Just yet.
Monica! Long time no see. Can't imagine your buddy Tarleton was too thrilled about using superhero blood to replace superheroes.
He leaves the details to me. Stop what you're doing. Now.
Wait a minute. Georgie doesn't know about any of this.
And he never will.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Uh-oh. I think we made her mad.
Tony!
I'm working on it! All right, got it. Let's go.
What the hell?
Oh, don't mind the killer robots.
Hurry! Get it off!
I'm trying! For a dead guy, you're really pushy. I'm gonna have to brute force this thing.
Why didn't you start with that?
Grab the other side.
Almost got it. Tony?
We got company.
No time for a fight. Let's move.
Watch out.
Yeah. Damn it.
Watch that glass cap. It can't hold your weight.
Well, good news is we're not gonna die in a fiery ball of death.
And the bad news?
We'll most likely suffocate first.
Well, at least it's a good view.
That it is. Damn it.
so close.
Well, since we're gonna die anyway, you have any, I don't know, last confessions?
Your jokes. I just don't get them.
I know, I read your diary. Why'd you smash the reactor cap? A lot of people died.
Tony, there was something buried deep beneath the bay. Somehow linked to the reactor, working its way to the surface every minute.
It's the earthquake.
I had to do something. The entire San Andreas Fault was about to blow. The ocean would have consumed the city. Millions would have died.
Never doubted you for a second. Just had to hear it, you know? What the hell is that?
Well, look who it is. Am I always going to save the day?
I expect nothing less from the God of Thunder.
Hi, Thor.
Welcome back, Captain.
This was your regenerative formula.
George?
How long have I been your lab rat?
I knew you'd react like this. You'd rather die than need something from them.
I trusted you.
You saved your life. You can control machines with your mind. Just think of
all... You infected me with his blood. It could have killed me.
But it didn't. Remember the dream, George.
How could you make me one of them?
I made you strong.
You stole my hope. And now... I am going to give you the same odds that I had. I will rip the Earth of superpowers. Even if it has to end with me.
George!
Hey there, old friend.
Steve.
Nat. God, it's good to see you.
Listen, if I had known you were alive, that they had you...
This isn't on you. Tarleton didn't even know Monica.
What? A-Day. The heist. Monica hired Taskmaster to steal a Terrigen crystal.
His men triggered the security protocols, initiating the Chimera's autopilot. But that thing in the bay, that was unexpected.
The heat signal. It must have been what caused the earthquake that took down the city. What was that?
I don't know. Nat, I just keep thinking. If I hadn't... All those people...
No. This is not your fault. That ship was never supposed to be in the air. I would have done the same thing.
You're alive. I knew it. Sorry. Come on. You should really see this.
Welcome back, Captain Rogers. I know I speak for everyone when I say that you are a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks, Jarvis. It's good to be back.
Since the Chimera's near crash into Manhattan, the situation has become dire. I fear AIM will use this as an opportunity to ramp up their persecution of all the Inhumans.
We can't let that happen. The world needs the Avengers now more than ever.
We are preparing for our final confrontation with AIM. I have completed my analysis of Mr. Stark's plans to equip the Avengers for this anticipated confrontation, and we'll need some special materials to complete them.
Thanks, Jarvis. Time for us to get back in fighting form. Let's see what we need.
Excellent, sir. As part of the effort, we might want to help our allies. Commander Hill and Dr. Pym are both reporting serious difficulty in coordinating our efforts due to AIM's draconian control over world communication networks.
How can we help?
They have requested we destroy AIM's main communication hub to help unite the Resistance efforts.
Let's oblige them, old friend.
Speaking of the media, reports of our own Thor Odinson working with X-AIM scientists in a remote part of Scandinavia have started cropping up on the news. This may be part of AIM's propaganda campaign against the Avengers, but it bears investigation.
Agreed. Let's get Thor on this ASAP.
Looking good, Captain.
You'd be proud of what S.H.I.E.L.D. has become. Wish you could be here to see it. Ah, oh yeah. Much better than a cryopod. Gotta get this installed. I'm a bit out of shape. Ah, my old encyclopedia set. I still can't get used to this internet thing.
Thank you.
Commander Hill, AIM's been spreading their lies about the Resistance for way too long. It has to stop. It's time we replace their poisonous lies with the truth.
But their satellite array is vast. As long as that network is in place, they'll control the narrative.
Jarvis has identified several AIM satellite hubs that control their communications.
I see what you're thinking. If we can take one out, their network would collapse. At least for a few hours.
We'd be able to send messages to the entire Resistance.
Temporarily. So we'll have to make every word we broadcast count.
We don't have any weapons strong enough to take out a satellite, so what's the play?
The satellite is connected to Earth by a massive space elevator. That's how we'll get up there.
I assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit. All right, let's go get those launch codes. How are you doing, Kamala?
Good, fine. Okay, maybe a little nervous. I think we need to hurry.
You think right.
Watch out!
Look for a chest with gear nearby. There is a chest with gear close by.
Stay sharp.
Cap, we need those launch codes.
On my way.
Let's get this over with.
Don't worry. We got this.
Commander.
The one in the central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
For an elevator ride?
Not quite.
Commander.
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Take these guys down.
So proud of me.
We got company.
One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
Get access to the 3 junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
Work.
AIM's got a junction back. We'll stop them! You have to get AIM off those junctions. The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. Jarvis is gonna start now. The more junctions, the better. Keep at them. Control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. Junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. All security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All right, this is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Everyone hold on!
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defenses this satellite has. We get in, set the plate destruct, and then get the hell up. Clear?
Crystal.
AIM unit spotted.
Detecting multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Fight our way to the central hub and overload their power systems.
Is it over?
Find the console to open the central hub's doors. AIM really likes redundancies, don't they? They do.
You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. We're standing by, Cap. As soon as you take the satellite, send out a message as wide as possible.
Loading across the station.
Yes! Take that!
Like they used to.
Warning. Station integrity critical. Please evacuate immediately.